There's the first coat. It started clouding up in here. All right, third and final coat, and there's enough paint left. I'm gonna put it on heavy. Thank you. Well, there you have it. We moved the stack back a foot and did all the welding and the filler work, and came out really nice. Dealer promotion colors is what we're painting this binder. And there's the centerpiece. It's so shiny I can't get a, you know, there we go. Well, there you go. I'm gonna go ahead, I gotta open the shop up, get her aired out. This has gotta tack up now for about a half hour or so. Probably 45 minutes. Now I'm gonna shoot some clear, but I'll have that ready for you when the time comes. All right, until then, catch you later. Hello, fellow plasticators, YouTubers, folks, and folkettes. Yeah, we got the clear on. Got some dust bunnies, but, well, that's power for the course. But I wanted to do a quick video here. Yeah, y'all can see it. Not too bad. Kind of cool. Give you a quick look-see here, you know. Still pictures are cool, but why, when you can walk down it, and it really shows it up, you know. Can't hard to do that in still pictures. So, and again, like I said, the hole was right there. And we moved it down there. I think I did pretty good, eh? Not too shabby. Yeah, I amaze myself sometimes. What can I say? So, kind of threw some clear on the back of these. Not going to see them. I also did the center of the hood, too. I can't see it that well. Yeah, not too bad. I just threw on there quick. I couldn't get underneath the hood here. So, I decided to leave it at that. So, there you have it. The hoods are now done. Down to some minor red stuff. I got that reprimed, cleaned up and reprimed. So, that'll get painted. Maybe tomorrow, not quite sure. I got the fenders to do, and the top of the fenders, that is. And I got to make a box. The back of our battery box, we're missing a cover, so I need to make one of them tomorrow. Get that all cleaned up. Get that ready to paint. Might be Monday or Tuesday. Well, there you have it. I wanted to keep it quick. So, catch you on the next one.